This is a side plank clamshell. So we're gonna start in a side plank position. Elbow goes right under the shoulder. Keep the shoulder blades down, belly button in. Make sure you're breathing the entire time. We're bridging up off the knee and we're going into our clamshell movement. You want a light band around the knees. You go into our clamshell movement. You wanna keep your belly button in and drive those hips up and forward as you go through the clamshell range of motion.